So the property manager basically takes care of the property for the owner, reports problems, acts as a liaison between the owner and the tenant, finds a tenant and qualifies them, makes recommendations to the owner, keeps all parties apprised of their legal responsibilities, and then also explains financial reporting, takes care of legal issues, takes care of municipal responsibilities of collecting and filing city sales tax and registering the property with the county and filing year-end 1099 information. There's a lot of detail that is involved in managing an individual property or asset that the property manager takes care of on a day-to-day basis, and that is their role, is to make sure all of that continues and flows and that both the owner and the tenant are both well represented. Mainly, it's while they're living in our rental property, we want to reach out to them and give them helpful hints on the operation, the comfort, the ease of living in their rental property, and remind them what the duties are that they have both under the lease agreement and to maintain the property in good order, and to help them both economically and with the comfort of their stay.